Hello, everybody. Good evening. Happy Wednesday. Thank you so much, everybody, for dropping by. Everybody here watching me on Twitch or watching the VOD on YouTube. Woohoo! We made it. We're on day 5 of Parasite Eve. Welcome back, Captain Roy. How are you? Thank you so much for the 15 months at tier 1. Yay! Also, Firewater Phoenix, welcome back. Thank you also for the resub at tier 1 for 11 months. Woohoo! Let's go! Hype! Welcome back. Also, hello, Crimson Dragon. Welcome back. I hope you're doing well. Hope everybody is doing well. We are going to be doing more Parasite Eve. We're on day 5. We're still chasing after the gelatinous goop of the audience that we saw on day 4? Question mark? Day 4? No. That's like day 3. I don't know. The people that turned into people soup is who we're chasing today. We're out of the sewers, we were on Brooklyn Bridge last time, but I hope everything is well. We are on disc 2 now, yay! Finally on disc 2, we are on disc 2, so, I'll make this kind of short, but I hope everybody's doing well. Hope you're all comfortable. I'm actually readjusting, all my stuff right now, so if the audio needs to be fixed, if things needs to be adjusted, just let me know and we'll get started. So 3, 2, 1, here we go. Okay, does it work? Hello, starting. Okay, continue, please. Memory card in slot 2 is not formatted. Oh my god, every time. Every frickin' time. It's like, hey, you gotta check that it works every time. You know, I actually had a nightmare, like, the other day, like, so the day after stream, so Tuesday morning, I woke up and was like, did I save last night? Did I save the day 4 progress? I did. I'm level 27 here. I'm level 27. I would have cried, though. I would have cried if I didn't save. That would have been so bad. I would have had to repeat getting lost in the Chinatown sewers again. And for those of you who saw the last episode of this game, I was lost for a good portion. Because I thought, like, the south direction was actually east, but it's not, it's... Okay, so, where do I have to go? Let me see. I need to figure this out. Okay, nope. Table of contents. Day 5. Spider. What the heck? Okay. So, oh, I gotta go to the warehouse now? Soho, we were just at warehouse. Do I walk there? Do I hotwire a car? Is Daniel there? Officer Brea! Eve is in there. Why don't you check it out, huh? I'll go call for some backup, okay? So you can check it out. Oh, that poor officer. That poor... Oh, man. This poor doggo. Come on, Elle. We're getting out of here. Bye, doggo. Bye, canine unit. I mean, facts. They can't survive. Can I shoot that cannon, that canister, and just like... Can I do anything? Is there an item here? No, there is no item here. Nope, no items. No items here. Ripperoni. Okay. Oh, protect CM protector. Okay. dude, no, my CR protector is so much better. Hold on. Hold on, do I have a tool? CR protector. Give me that. This parameter will be moved. Heck yeah. Honestly, like, I've upgraded that one some- Oh my god, is this a set of- This is- are these stairs? No. I can't even see what the- Okay. Is this a corner? Is this a hallway? Oh my god! Okay. That was so weird. Okay. Oh shoot, there was something there. Hold on. There was something outside. There's a tool outside. I can upgrade it again. Hold on. Let me leave. Oh my god. I'm not gonna use the super tool. I might actually use it for something else outside. Don't tell me this is the box. Wait, there's a box out here. Where the fuck? Oh, hey. Okay, there's that. Behind the gate to your left. Keep going. What? It says behind the gate to your left. Is this... Okay. What? No. Wait a minute. Behind the gate to your left? Okay, open that on the right. Oh, is it outside? Oh my god, hold on, I need that tool. Oh no, god dang it, I stepped out. I hope I didn't accidentally use the super tool. To the left. Okay. Drop an item here. No, thank you. That's a chest. Okay, there's supposed to be an item here. It's up to the left. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. I guess not. Is this it? No. No. Oh my god. Relics, hello, welcome in. Firebird Raid, welcome, welcome. I hope you're doing well. Let me give you a shout out. I hope you're doing well. Welcome everybody. If you're new to my channel, coming from Relics' stream. Hi, I'm Raisna. I'm a Snow Leopard VTuber. I'm currently playing Parasite Eve for the first time. We're on Disc 2/Day 5, Part 2. I usually play games like Final Fantasy 14, I've played Final Fantasy 16, I've played Xenosaga. I usually play RPGs ranging from current RPGs to PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 2 RPGs. This is currently a PS1 game. Oh my god, what the heck. And it's kind of like horror mystery, horror suspense, I suppose. And it's kind of supposed to be science-y-ish, but you're like, I don't know what's happening here. All you need to know is mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, and this one is kind of rough. The rat is ginormous and throwing fireballs. It's a big rat. I know, ew, Final Fantasy 14, what a weeb game. I know. It's how I started streaming. It's funny because like the people who yell about Final Fantasy being a weeb game are like the biggest weebs ever. It's so funny to me. Your inventory, oh my god. Yes, I know my inventory is full. Cut it out. Lamau. Warehouse key. I almost missed that. I almost did not see that. Yeah. So mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. The evil antagonist being wants to create the... Shoot, what do you even call her? Gate key, warehouse key. Gate key. I'll put you down. Oh, I can't put you down? What the heck? Alright, I will put the cure D down. Ooh, grenade launcher! Yeah, I need a bigger cache, honestly. I do. But yes, I would call it a rodent of unusual size. Yes, yes, the ultimate being. Hi, Mars! Yes. Item capacity. Shit, I don't have enough points. So, the mitochondria of the antagonist, it's confusing. We'll just call her Eve. Eve has this, like, evolved mitochondria that took over her nuclei. And she wants to create the ultimate being and take over that body so then she can, like, take over. All other mitochondria are inferior to this mitochondria, and she has the power to either make you explode or trigger your mitochondria to release a ton of energy, which either causes your body to spontaneously combust or turn you into human soup. Right now, we are chasing the human soup from a few days ago. They were in the waterway? Question mark. It's kind of gross. We flushed it out of the waterway in Manhattan. Now we're chasing it, and she's supposedly here in this warehouse. So, yeah, it's kind of weird. Yes, we are back in Parasite Eve. Welcome back, Jaundice. We're on disc two. Why are these spiders here? I need more ammo. If they ever make a remake, I would like to buy more ammo. No, that one's too far away. Okay. Ah, come on. At least my AT gauge grows faster now. Hey! God, you stunned me? Are you kidding me? Oh, Jesus. Heal 3. Ah. No, stop, go away. Let me get rid of this one. Excuse me. I think that's the- what? Ow. Heal 3. I don't trust this. At least I can heal more now. When I only had heal 1, things were hard. Oh, cut it out. Okay, that one's dead. I need to get rid of this one. If I change weapons right now, it'll take a full, like, AT gauge. Excuse me. Oh, God. Heal 3. Maybe I should not have gotten rid of the cure. What is that? It's 4 legs, so it's not a spider. Okay. Is it a spider? It's only got 4 legs. It's not, right? It's not an arachnid. But it's like shooting webs, so I don't know. What do you all think? I didn't miss anything in there, did I? Okay, do I need to switch weapons? Ooh, grenade launcher. I don't actually use the melee weapons. I don't actually use the clubs. Grenade launcher. Actually, I'll heal 3 just in case. I have a bad track record of dying. My inventory is full. Will I replace something? I'll just put melee weapon. Ooh, for the rocket launcher. Am I gonna use it? Probably not. Can I step up here? Thank you. This door appears locked. Okay, there's gonna be a telephone, hopefully, in this room. Nope, just kidding. No telephone. Oh, come on! There's no way. Oh, Jesus. Okay, they need to make this bridge, like, wider. There's no way. There's no way I can, like, move here. What the heck is that? Why did you explode blue? Oh my god. Can you zap me? Great. The spider can zap me now, too. Fantastic. Oh my god. No. No, why? Oh god, get the fuck away from me. Thank you. Okay. I'm getting more ammo now. Earlier I only had like 20. Okay, thank you for not throwing away the warehouse key. It's top down again. Oh my god, I heard like a hissing sound and I did not like that. My inventory is full. Cure poison? I'll put cure D. Oh, offense 2. Thank you, I will take that. Use. Yeah. Okay. Is that, can I merge things? Tune up. Oh my god, I used my super tool! Oh my god, no wonder. I just said I hope I don't use my super tool. It's fine. No, it's not. I was wondering. I was like, I can't believe I forgot. Oh my god. I think I needed that for something. My CR protect light, but tough armor. I've just been buffing that vest ever since I got it. I haven't found anything good since. Is this an elevator? Oh my god. Hi, Lynn. I hope you're doing well. Good evening. Oh my god, I used my super tool. Oh god, the hissing noise from my left side is just getting louder. From the game. It's from the game. I'm not sure if you can hear it, but... Oh my god, she had to climb that? Oh god. Air leak ASMR! Oh my god. It was like scaring me. Oh my god! Ah, what is that? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, are you fucking... Oh my god, okay, heal, oh my god. Crab level, my god! Oh, mother god, oh my god. Okay, that only hits for 50. I know, this fight reminds me of the original Deuce X. Like, Deuce Ex Machina kind of thing? Giant crab. Is this cancer? Okay, this actually heals more. Defense down? Fuck, man. Okay. Okay, please. When was the last time when was the last Deus. Okay. Oh shit, what the- Ow! Okay, I don't want to use energy shot. Oh my god. If they ever make... Oh, come on. If they ever make this game again, please. Hold on. Raise the prejudging our crab's astrology sign just to be Cancer just because it's a crab in 2023. Actually, I don't know what its astrology sign is. I don't know what their astrology sign would be. What if I'm wrong? What if they're crabby enough to be a Scorpio? It is Scorpio season. Oh! It can detach? I know, but okay. No. Firewater. The joke with astrology is that, like, Scorpios are kind of like... they're the self-proclaimed... how do I say this? They're the self-proclaimed sovereigns of I don't give a fuck, this is who I am, I don't care if I offend you in astrology. It's become a running joke. Yeah, Crustacean Nation, oh my god. Yes. Also, isn't there? There was a fate in Final Fantasy XIV in Lenosha, Eastern Lenosha. There's like it's like a world fate with like the giant crab. I think it was also fellow Cancers at. Sorry, I am an earth sign. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Are you kidding me? Oh, what's up, relics? Shoot. I think I have to attack the middle one. Skin target one. Oh, it won't tell me. I have a shellfish. Oh my goodness, no. I used to think I had a shellfish allergy, but I do not. It's the spices people put with shellfish that fudge. No! Hi, Em. Thank you for the resub for 6 months. Thank you for subscribing with Prime Gaming. The crab beat me. The crab heard me talking shit. Heard me talking about water signs. But I'm glad you love this game. I'm enjoying this game. I want to go read the novel after this. I'm on Brooklyn Bridge. How many minutes did I lose? Less than 30. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the what's it called? The police station first. I'm gonna drop off some stuff so then we don't have the inventory fiasco that we have going on. Museum, Central Park, NYPD. And then don't use the super tool. Don't use the super tool. Don't use the super tool. I know. The New York map. It's so interesting looking at the skyline. Speaking of skyline, if the microphone is picking up the chopper, the immersion. It's probably only picking it up when I talk. But it's really loud. Tune up a weapon. I don't have the T card. Oh my gosh. Medicine 3. Gate key. Move. I will move this good luck charm. I would love to keep it with me. What? Oh, I guess I have to keep it with me. Move. I don't have the stun one, but I will keep these here just in case. I'm gonna save up at the discard junk. I don't have junk. Okay. There we go. Go save. And then continue onward. And don't die again. I don't want to die again. Alrighty. I think I might actually be able to finish by, like, tomorrow. I might be able to finish by tomorrow. The story boss can be beaten tomorrow. But I'm looking at this guide and I'm like, actually, I could possibly finish tomorrow. And then maybe start next Monday. Parasite Eve next Monday. Parasite Eve 2. And then skip third birthday. I can watch someone play through it or just listen to someone play through it. Yeah, not gonna do the exercise. No, probably not. Simply because I need to play. I need to start Xenogears before the holidays. Hello, Hyperion KP. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Thank you so much for the raid. How are you? I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much for the raid. If you're new here, hi, I'm Raisna. I'm a Snow Leopard VTuber, and I play games like Final Fantasy XIV and currently other RPGs. Currently, I am playing Parasite Eve, the first one. Once I've completed the story of this game, I'll be playing the second one soon, and then eventually I will be playing Xenogears. Fun fact, I am actually playing on PS1 hardware, so if you hear a discoring in the background or the memory card is a little funky, it's because of the hardware. So that's why my game looks very, very pixelated. Is everything okay? My housemates are like yelling outside. They're excited, I'm not sure why, but welcome. I hope you're doing well. Hello, Hyperion KP. Let's see. Volker, hello. Welcome, Wild Blades. Snow Toto, hello. Welcome. Prepare your butts. This is a hybrid. Oh, that's so cute. But I hope you're doing well. Let me give you a shout out. But how'd you find me? Were you also playing Parasite Eve? Oh, you're playing Final Fantasy XIV! Welcome! I was actually kind of scared. I do have the setting as Parasite Eve, but I like forgot for a second. Wait a minute. Or maybe you've been here before. Actually, your name is familiar. I've seen so many people that I'm like, wait a minute. Actually, hold on. Just kidding. Your name's familiar. But welcome back. I hope you're doing well. Yeah. I've raided you before. Okay, that's why. I was like, wait a minute. Your name's familiar. Hold on a minute. Wait a second. What were you doing in 14 today? Did you watch the European fan festival announcements over the weekend? What are you most excited for Dawn Trail? Ow. Ow. What are you excited for? I am excited for Viper, actually. I wanna try out Viper. I wanna try out Viper. Yeah. Oh, you just recently finished Endwalker? Nice! Congratulations. Officer Brea, Eve is out there. Why don't you check it out, huh? I'll go call for some backup, okay? Yes, so you go check it out. Talk to the doggo. The dog's gonna go. What class do you play, by the way? I usually run as dancer or sometimes a healer. Usually scholar or white mage now these days. But my Graha alt is a bard. I'm not very good at it. I prefer dancer, so I'm leveling dancer via PvP. Okay, I think it's here. Don't use my item. Okay, grab that. There's something else. Is this a... No. That's not it. There's something. No, that's not it. I swear, this is really hard to see sometimes, like, with how pixel... I don't know how we did this in the 90s. If they ever remake this, please, please. Let me allow gamma adjustments, please. It's so dark. It's so dark. That's not... There's something here. There's a chest somewhere here. It's here somewhere. Oh my god, I was just here. Oh, there it is. Don't accidentally use it. Nope. Here, no. Follow the light. Follow the light. Wait, was there a phone there? There was like a red... Oh, no, that's not it. That's not it. Have a good one. Take care of yourself. Okay. It's gonna be the spiders. The spiders are gonna be here. Spiders are gonna be here. Did I heal? Oh, I didn't. Oh god, giant rat. Never mind, it's not the spider. I did save. I'm amazed. I've forgotten this portion. Oh god. It's... Oh my god, you were... Oh, what did you release? Is that a toxic... Oh god, ow. Please have ammo. Thank you for the ammo. They've heard my prayers. The video game gods have heard my prayers. Hi, Than! I hope you're doing well. The video game gods have heard my prayers. Okay. Key there. I'm gonna try to interact with everything. There could be something here. Can't step there. Anything here? Nada. Nope. Go here. Nope. Anything else? Nope. Too dark. Okay, wait. That... Honestly, this looks like a blue chest, so I was gonna interact with it. Game said no. Okay, grenade launcher. I will maybe use that. I think the weapon I have is actually pretty good. It's, I increase the stats via tools. Yeah, it's 50, base 50. Hold on, grenade launcher. 49, 50, okay. 40, 45. Ooh, but I might switch to this one. We'll see how this goes, yeah. How are you liking the static camera? I'm trying not to think about it. Like, there's this one time it went top down and I'm like, oh god, ow. I had a really rough time with Nier Automata when it was like top down. Oh god. That's okay, that was the other thing. I would like to change the camera angles if they ever did a... Ow. Remake. We have it so good these days. Yeah. I'm finally able to tune in after raid. How was raid today, by the way? I think I cursed Seer with some fan art right when you guys were starting raid. Good, 31% on Bella. Ooh, so cool. Oh, fudge. I wasn't paying attention. It's okay. I'm having fun. Don't worry, I saved. I can speed run that section now. Maybe I won't finish this week. Also next week, who wants to do Fall Guys? I want to do Fall Guys again. Me, if I'm free. I'll let you know. It's probably going to be on Halloween Day. Okay, I got rid of everything, right? Okay, almost everything. Want to do Fall Guys again. I have this sudden urge to just platform. It's so weird. I want to platform. I want to do things. But also there's like Final Fantasy 14 All Saints Week. When is the... Okay, we're doing Final Fantasy Fall Guys. We have Fall Guys at home in Final Fantasy. I forgot it's coming out. We'll do that. So, we have Fall Guys at home! I didn't finish the Warriors of Light pass. I got lazy. I was trying to get the Falling Way title in Fall Guys itself, but I was like, with Moogle Tomes around, I was like, I'm too tired. I can only do one grind. Couldn't do it. So this time is gonna be it. It's gonna be it. Me, I have other games to play. No, just kidding, I'm back. It just pulled me back in. Dottori, hello! Good evening, I hope you're doing well. What's up? How are you doing? Also, the game's a little spoopy. There's a... giant rats, giant spiders, mitochondria going out of control. I think I told this to Clover the other day and she thought I was kidding. Like, she thought I was trolling her when I explained the game to her. Yeah, I know, mitochondria, powerhouse itself. I feel like the character from Princess Bride, when he's like, I don't think you know what that word means, and I'm like, I don't know, mitochondria Sephiroth. Yeah, honestly, I've said mitochondria so much the last like couple weeks where I'm just like, I don't know if I know what it means anymore because of this game. And every time I try to explain it to someone new, they're like, are you kidding me? Are you sure you're not joking? And I'm like, I wish I was, but that's the game. There's like regular mitochondria, and then there's this like... a highly evolved one that wants to like be the superior being, and she's called Eve. I remember explaining to you and getting this. Yeah, alien zoom guy, mitochondria. Like, M had mentioned it to me, and I was like, what? Huh? Hello? The face I made. To be fair, I am still confused. I'm gonna go find the novel. Can I find the novel? Hold on. Do they still have copies of this book? Parasite Eve novel. English. Oh god. I'll find a PDF. Oh no! Wait. No. Does anybody have a Kindle? It's like $4 on a Kindle. The hardcover's like $200. Paperback is like $123 on Amazon. Yeah, I'll go find a PDF of it and read it. I'm like, oh, let me go buy a novel. Oh no, no, that's going into my PS5 fund. I'm trying to get my own PS5 because both my partner and I are about to play Final Fantasy VII Rebirth at the same time, and we're just like, well, we don't want to fight over the console, so I'm gonna go get my own. Praying for good sales soon. There was something here, no? I grabbed it already. Or it might be the next room over. I don't trust you. Heals to full. I don't trust you. I don't trust this. Rightfully so. Okay, I'll get rid of the bug first. Oh my god. No, just kidding. Get rid of you first, yeah. Oh, please. And the fire? Are you kidding me? Did you poison me? Is that what the- Oh, no, no, no. I think I put a dot on this. Okay, I'm heading to bed. Good night, friend. Enjoy the mitochondria. The mitochondria is kind of biting, so, you know, don't let the bed bugs bite. Don't let the mitochondria bite. Oh, but for real though, like if you all are traveling though, speaking of bedbugs, check all your, check your rooms, check your hotel rooms. Like serious talk though. Like if you're traveling, it's a thing going on. Be safe. And if you see anything, report that immediately. Don't bring those little guys home with you. They're pain in the half to get rid of. If they follow you home. And heal. I don't know if I'd rather deal with the parasitic mitochondria or bedbugs. They're both equal and not great. Rocket for rocket launcher. This isn't the room where I go up the elevator. Oh wait! Phone! There's a phone here? Oh my god. I don't have to go all the way back. I don't have to go back. Thank god. How did I miss this the first time? Also, I have almost 9 hours of gameplay. Not counting the amount of Shoot! I left the key. I didn't pick up the key this time. Okay, but I got here at least. Where's the key? It's in the other room, right? I didn't pick it up. Please, giant rat, go away. I don't want to see you. There it is. And if they have these items out and about, they need to make it a little brighter. They need to make these little things a little brighter too. So camera angles need to be adjustable. The items need to be a little brighter or noticeable. Also, let us adjust the gamma. Let us adjust the gamma. And also, your subtitles need to be a little bit more visible. Just because I can read them doesn't mean everybody else can. Okay. Alrighty, saving the spider, I think is a couple rooms down. Let's see. Is this the launcher? Grenade launcher. I think I'm gonna go with a handgun. Because it's a little faster. By little, I mean a lot. Because I upgraded it so much. Tank, I need an exit! Clear the path! Hi, Crimson! Hope you're doing well. No, truly, I need an exit. Oh, are you kidding me? From the back? Seriously? There we go. I'm gonna move all the way back here and then move forward. And then run back. Can't hit me now. Alrighty, 30 ammo. Yes. It would have been awkward if I did not take that ammo. Okay. Grab the door. Air leak ASMR once again. Okay, offense 2. I'm gonna put this on the handgun because I like this handgun a lot. Grenade launcher can wait just a little bit. Is there anything else? Yes, defense 2. Put it on the vest I'm wearing. Might as well. I've upgraded it so much. Oh, there's a tool. Okay, cool. Let us strong against us. Okay. 61 defense, I'll take that. No, I'm not gonna use the super tool. Yeah. This is not a room where I'd want to change my clothes. Shh. Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know, Crimson. Don't worry. It's scripted. Eve is not gonna get me. I gotta fight a giant, a crab first. A giant crab first. Which I should heal up first, actually. There we go. Oh god, wait. No, I went back up. Okay. We're fine. Everything's fine. Here we go. I think I'm supposed to hit the middle face first. much health do you have? Holy shit! Okay. Kick the door. Oh, hello. Welcome in. Oh my god, giant crab alert. Are you kidding me? No. Oh no, not those, not these goddamn lasers. Not these lasers. Someone took the eye laser surgery to the next level. I agree. Also, welcome in. Alex Senpai, hello. Oh my god. How do you not prevent darkness? Oh my god. This is the second attempt. Kidding me? No, 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 no. Maybe I should use barrier at the start of a battle. My defense is down though. Is it my item? They're freaking me out right now. Wait a minute. How do you... Why is my defense down? Cures and prevents darkness. No! Okay. I might have to use barrier then. Helicopter for the immersion, everybody! For the immersion, Jesus Christ. Helicopter for the immersion, welcome. Welcome to Parasite Eve. They know I'm playing. For the immersion! My immersion. Okay. How do I active? Oh, it's slower. Fuck. But it's slower. Base. Okay. But okay. I know. What if we get sued by... I don't... Hopefully we don't. Also, thank you, Alex Frost, for contributing points towards the restart near replicant version 1.22474487139 challenge. Woo woo! Every day we're getting closer. Every day. Thank you, Firewater Phoenix, for also contributing to the restart near replicant version 1.22474487139 challenge. Poor Cool Soap. Soap's gonna be like, oh my god, here she goes again. I know. We're already dangerously close to infringing on Shinra Electric's de-stress metal interior decorating theme. I think so too. You know how I said I was trying to get a PS5 before Final Fantasy VII Rebirth? If I happen to get it during, like, Christmas, I'm gonna, like, bum rush replaying Remake just so that I remember what happens, and also because save data. I know, like, the levels don't carry over, or supposedly the levels don't carry over, but, like, I think you get, like, stuff. I think you get stuff. Also, Cap Corgi, hello, welcome. I hope you're doing amazing, leaving you a lurk while I finish up work. No worries. Hope work is good. I hope you're well. Thank you for dropping by. I appreciate you. Good luck at work. You got this. Yeah, it's been a while. It's been a while. How are you? We're playing Parasite Eve. Have you played the game before? Okay. Is there anything here? Offense 2, you grew up on this? Nice. Yeah, we are, We're playing. I didn't get to play this when I was younger, so we're playing it now. We're playing on, PS1 hardware too, so like, every time stream starts, I actually have to unplug the memory card and put it back in. It's like, oh, can't read it. And I'm like, what do you mean you can't read it? It's right there. Okay, Offense 3. Okay, I probably shouldn't put it on the handgun. Grenade launcher. Yeah, I should put it on the grenade launcher, actually. Hold on. I'm muted. Hope you're doing well. Thank you, Rhythm Jack, for the follow. Appreciate you. Alrighty. I hope everybody's doing well. We're climbing down the way. I hope everything's good. Okay, one second. Hold on. Everybody, I'm back. So sorry about that. I needed to check on something, but I'm back for right now. If something comes up, I will pop the screen back on. But I'm back already. So we're going down the elevator shaft thing. I think that's an elevator. Anyway. Whew. Okay. Hopefully that's it for today. Okay. I need to figure out how to get through the defense down. There we go. Yeah, I need to get through the defense down and then... Oh, wait. I still have the grenade launcher. Okay. So I have to get rid of the arms first. Yeah, get rid of the arms first. That's the strat. The laser first. Oh, what the fuck? Absorb damage. Okay, that's not it. Okay, so that's how we get the damage, the defense down. Oh god, okay. Okay, the bubbles are... Thank you! It's the bubbles. 36. Oh, shit! Okay. Big Four! Welcome! Thank you so much for the raid! Appreciate you! I hope you're doing well! Welcome. Let me give you a shout out in a second. Oh, what are you up to? Oh my god, please. No. Okay, Absorb. Wait, speeds up movement. Use PE to absorb damage. No, I will haste. Might as well use haste. I wasn't ready. I came in and you just dropped the most dreadful shit ever. I'm sorry. Don't hurt me. I'm a little curly. Oh my god, stop. Excuse me. You took away my... I understand, Parasite is very difficult. It is. I'm dead. It's okay. Let me give you a shout out, Big Four. What are we up to today? It's okay. At least I saved this time. At least I saved. What are you up to? I know. It's just a spoopy game. Some RE4. Ooh, okay. How did that go? I hope it went well. Remind me which one 4 is again. I always get them confused. Is that the one with the Ada DLC? And then 5 or 6 is the one with Chris, right? Yeah. American Super Cop saves the president's daughter. It's the one with Leon. But wait, hold on. 2 was also one with Leon. You can't give me that, Gan. You can't give me that. Number 2 was also with Leon. Oh my god. It was indeed. Leon was just a normal cop in 2. Oh no, I forgot about 2. Yeah. Okay, so it is the one with the surprisingly rad Ada DLC. Okay, okay. Thank you. Thank you. But thank you, everybody. See, I can't play Resident Evil. It's even spoopier than this game. Like, this game's not that bad. It's just confusing with all the science-y stuff they try to pull. Like, this is, like, less horror, like, traditional horror, than it is, like, psychological, like, oh, this is really, like, trippy with all the, body horror and science-y things going on. Less jump scares. Whereas, like, when I played RE2 for the first time years and years ago, like, I cried. All the jump scares, Mr. X, all that. Could not do it. Couldn't do it. But I can watch people stream it, but I can't actually play it myself. It's like, it's the conundrum I also have with, like, Among Us. I can watch people play Among Us, no problem. I, however, cannot play Among Us. I can't. The only time I was able to pull it off, I was doing 2 screens at once, and I was the killer. And, like, I psyched my cousin out, actually. I was just, like, just by, like, not killing. I had the other killer do all the killing. And so, like, they all freaked out because, like, what? There's 2 killers, right? And they're like, yeah, there's supposed to be. What's the other one doing? I was RPing on the other screen in Final Fantasy XIV. Which my cousin found out later. He was like, what were you doing? And I'm like, I was on the other screen. I was thwarted by an Amish pastor twice. Got tired of it and hit him with 500 grains of good old American freedom courtesy of Smith & Wesson. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we have that. I should use these, hold on. Defense. Wait, I have an idea. I have a tool, right? Rearrange items, tune-up items. Okay, this, strong against. Wait. Take this. No. Take this, and then the item. Oh my god, okay. Fudge! Didn't take it. Dang it, never mind. Also, Raisin Acquire, we're bringing it back! I had the other killers do the killing. Exactly. That's how I play Among Us. Also, Big Four, thank you for contributing points to the restart near replicant version 1.22474487139 challenge. And thank you for the hydrate and the posture check. I definitely need it. I'm shrimping. Maybe I should have used the super tool. Maybe I should have used the super tool. It's okay. I won't get hit by the bubbles. Is there a way to not get hit by those bubbles? Because they're the ones that have been giving, like... let's see. Shoot the crab claws away before focusing on the main body. That's helpful. It doesn't tell me that, like, the bubbles give a defense down. So I'm gonna cast a haste, hopefully. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna try to trigger another battle so then I can, like, get my, Parasite energy back. Because I used it to heal. Oh, no, actually... I have, like, 3 items. It should be fine. It should be fine. Famous last words. Famous last words. If this doesn't work out and I have to do this, like, a couple more times, I'll switch games. I'll play, like, Final Fantasy or something. Not the lasers. Fuck. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh, are you kidding me? Barrier absorb damage. This one. There's like 420, yeah. The lasers. I hate these lasers! Like, come on! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? They're like, oh, you gotta be, you're level 27 now. And I'm like, are you kidding me? Recommended level 27? I am level 27. How is this recommended? Like, come on. Come on, game. Alrighty. Okay, there has to be an easier way, like... I guess I keep going the wrong way to dodge the lasers. Like, do I have to, like, dodge them by being, like, right up in its face or something? Please no. Please no. No. Anything but that. Anything but that. Anything but that, please. Oh, Jesus. Get rid of you. One more. Get rid of you. What? Will you charge up to me? Nope. I might actually have to level, like, off stream. Okay, I do have a question now, though. Can I can use this, okay. So. Oh no, that's resist poison. Okay, hold on. The warehouse, ironically, is the place for it. Okay. I might have to level off stream then. But if I don't beat this guy, if I don't beat this crab, I'm gonna switch games. I'm gonna switch games. Also, hi to Ham, I did save. I did save right before this, so. Defense. Defense! Dun 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 dun. Defense! Okay. What is this? Oh, you are slower. What is this? Uses medicine when- oh my god, where- Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get rid of this. I think I understand now. Will be moved? Oh my god. Okay, wait. Hold on. Can I move this active time recharge slower thing? Can I take that off and then put the auto? Oh my god. I'm dying to him. I've died to this crab like 4 times now. Because I want to move the. Oh, unless I. This one has more. Wait. If I move this, hold on, let me do the math. She surfed and turfed. I did, yeah. So we haven't been, no. Haven't missed that much. Okay, I'm trying to do math here. If I add that, it's 19 is comparable. TE energy is up by like 1. If I move that over, it should be fine. Can I move that over? Yeah. The super tool should let you move it without losing the armor. I could be wrong, but you saved, so it's worth it. Okay. There are no empty slots. Fuck. Okay. 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 Alrighty, so it'll use the medicine when HP is low. Okay. There we go. Okay. We did the thing. Oh god. I'm gonna go save right now. But I would like another tool just so I could move the stats over from another. Oh god, wait, bonus points. Fudge, man. I don't have enough points! Okay, there we go. Please, I just missed this over. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh god. Oh, okay. Oh, my AT gauge is normal again. Thank god. Remove that debuff I had on myself. Oh god. Fuck you! Okay, at least I know that works. There goes my item. It used my medicine 4! No! I'm so mad. But I got more ammo. Please drop more medicine. Oh my god, at what cost, everybody? There also should be a place where we can buy like more medicine instead of letting it drop. I like games where I can buy stuff. gonna trigger another battle. Or not. Hopefully not, yeah. You'll have Parasite Eve 2 then. Oh, we can buy stuff in Parasite Eve? Please tell me we can buy stuff in Parasite Eve 2. Oh god, please, for the love of god, do not hit me with a... Spider whips. Yay! Alright, what constitutes low health? Yeah, this is a spoopy game, but what's more spoopy is than having to leave items behind. Yep. Happen to leave them behind. Not great. Not getting me today, spider. Fuck you. Oh my god. Medic? Oh my god, what is that? What's medic? What does medic do? Removes all negative status effects. Oh my god, it's Asuna! Thank god! Wait, okay, question. Does it work on, like, lowered defense? Like, if I get it, like, if they give me a defense debuff? Does it work on that? Can I take that out? Oh my god, please. Please. Okay, bonus points. Grenade launcher, active time. It's fine. Defense. Where is it? Critical evasion rate, defense power. Item capacity melee, which won't work. What item do I have on? Defense. Let's see. Parasite energy. I'm gonna do a critical evasion. Defense. Oh shoot, yes. Gives all the defense to her. Yeah. Removes all negative. Yes! Okay, cool. Maybe the defense will help just a little bit. Maybe. Crit evasion, please. Just help me out here, just a little bit. And then I think I'm gonna try either using haste or barrier at the beginning. Because that, oh my god. That, laser. That eye laser surgery thing. The eye laser's really, really getting to me. Okay, this is it. This is it, everybody. This is it. Yeah, I'll be honest, I'm much more knowledgeable about Parasite Eve 2 since it was my first game. Oh, really? Did you play backwards? Did you play 2 and then go back to 1? Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, I will definitely be asking for more help in Parasite Eve 2. I know that for sure. Like, I have the guide, yeah. The spider heard that and was like, no. Okay, we're gonna be okay. Whew, we're gonna be okay. All right, spider time. Crab time. Alrighty, I have to hit the arms first. Oh, come on, no, no. What? It won't even give me time to... I can't even prepare that for in battle. Oh, God. So much of my... Oh, the sides. Okay. Thank you. So much of the health. Oh, it's a frontal cone. Oh my god, okay. It's a cone. Oh god, okay. I understand now. I wish I didn't. I might have met this guy in Undertale. Oh my god, can I like go around you? You won't be able to hit me from- Excuse me! You can hit me from over there? Are you kidding me? I was doing so well. Okay, things I have learned. Death bubble is a cone, so therefore I need to be on the sides when it happens. Laser follows me, and I hate it. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. The laser follows me, so... If I'm able to, I need a barrier for that, but oh my god, I don't even think I have enough parasite energy, yeah. Real talk, if the suggested level is 20, you at least want to be 24. Even the guide's like, recommended level's 27, I'm like level 28 now. Dear god, okay. Yeah, 28, you want to be like 32, trust me. In Soviet Russia, laser chases cat. Okay. Alrighty, do I have any other weapons? I probably have the, that one might be too slow. Ranges. This one might be faster. I've got the handgun. Handgun, melee weapon, grenade launcher. The grenade launcher. Add frost effect to bullets, rate of fire too. Got the shotgun. Range, I might need something faster. Should I try the handgun? Handgun hits for like 3. But also like the ice though. That's what I was doing. Let's try the handgun. Do automatic rifles. No, let's try the handgun. Do automatic rifles do burst? I'm not sure, Tanarath. Faster than a speeding bullet? I know just the guy. Okay. Let's see. I did have the... Okay. Okay. We did add the defense on the CR protector, though. Thank you for the... Posture check and hydrate. Thank you. I will. Yeah, this will be a learning experience. Indeed. Indeed. Puts my foot away. Oh my god. Phone, please don't fall. I put my phone away and just so then I don't accidentally knock it off my desk. Okay, let's try the handgun. If this doesn't work, I will level grind later and I will switch. I'll switch games. And then we'll handle this tomorrow. You son of a... Oh, I would have died. Okay. Yeah, exactly. That's what I thought. Bubbles, yeah. Defense down. Okay, let's see, barrier, absorb damage. Yeah, cause laser. Yep. Okay. We're fine for right now. Yeah, I'm moving a little faster, okay. Ah! Okay. But the only thing about barrier, unfortunately, is... Yeah, barrier takes... Oh, if I hit it from behind. Okay, there we go. There we go, heal ya. Unleash your... See, that's a 19 or 30. I couldn't tell either. It's hard to tell. 39, 26. Okay, if I'm closer. Bubble, 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 bubble. Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Oh my god. Son of a biscuit. Oh, fudge. Okay, look at him scuttle in terror! Bubble, bubble, bubble. Chase after it. Run after it, run alongside it, cause bubbles, there we go. 39, 26. And then it should be another set of... Cure D, okay, heal 2, I can't even get rid of the, no, fuck, oh, please, 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 it's gonna be bubble, at least 2 more bubbles. We're saving.
Emotional damage!
We did it! Okay, we're gonna go save. We're not doing this again. We are not doing this again. A clawless victory. Quite a clawless victory. The crab did suffer, but so did I. But dang, no crab legs for dinner. Actually, no. I don't want those crab legs for dinner. Don't forget the treasure chest. I won't. I'm going back to save. Oh, hopefully you don't run into any... 2 ham. Don't do that to me. I swear. Don't do that to me. Hold on, actually. It has extra mitochondria, which is the powerhouse of the cell. I am not! There's been a constant fight. I'm afraid. Heal 3 came in clutch. Why do they have to come in from like both sides, man? Rude. 60 ammo for my troubles. See, I was not. No, you weren't. You were completely right, but we made it. That heal 3 came in clutch. It came in clutch. I'm gonna go back. Yeah. Yeah. Had I not said anything, would you have healed before the fight? Because I think that was what... Okay, but I didn't have more than 1 heal 2 before the fight. Maybe come back for the... I think we'll be fine. No, those are famous last words. Actually, I'll come back for the treasure. I'll come back for it. I'll come back. I'll come back. We can proceed with story, yeah? We can proceed with story. And then come back for the treasure. What is the treasure anyway? Is it like a super tool, or is it a tool, or an item? When is Aya gonna learn benediction? I wish. Goddamn spiders. The bane of my existence in this game. Spiders. I have so much. A rocket launcher? You could have led with that. Mother of God, you mean to tell me? I think regardless, like... Death by spiders. Death by spiders. This is how Aya dies. Not like... It's not Eve. Eve is not the reason she dies. It's death by spiders. Oh my God. You all move so dang much. Fair. Your range should not be more than mine. Illegal. That's illegal. Yeah. It doesn't help that the negative status icon switches to... Yeah, okay. That was the other thing. So if I were to ask for changes, if they do remake this game, make sure all the stuff is static. Seriously, I'm like running into everything. God damn it, more! Oh my God. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm trying to leave. Maybe I should have gotten the rocket launcher. Okay, don't tell me there was another way to exit. I know, I might as well just go for it right now. Aw, this stupid rat. Rats, we are the rats. There was a treasure. Did I miss one? I probably did. Also, how did you see that? Yeah, the status and the buffs and debuffs should just stay stationary along with our health and stuff. Spot things. Okay, then you're really good at like seeing things. I think like the other day, like I can't remember what happened, but like there was something like basically right in front of me and like I didn't realize it was like, okay. I wasn't focused on it. To the right. Oh! Okay, I missed that one. There's the grenade launcher. Yeah, there was like something kind of in front of me and I was just like, oh, okay. Like, it's one of those things where like you're focused on something else, but then it was just like, I didn't focus on the person's face. Like, I knew there was a person there, I just, like, did not see their face. Because I was looking at, like, something behind them. But I knew they were there and got out of the way, but, like, you know. It was weird. Okay, we're going to go save at the police station. Wait, Aya, where the fuck are you? There you are. You know, I'm so glad we didn't have to redo that. How many times was that? Like six? Five or six? I'm so glad we didn't give up. We'll come back for that. I know, finally, you don't have to throw your grenades by hand anymore like a caveman. I don't know if I want to throw that many grenades. Gonna use the handgun. Now I have bullets. Now I need medicine. Remember when having too much medicine was a problem? I miss those days. I finally got rid of all my cure D's and cure P's. There's one thing to note about the rocket launcher. You'll have to find ammo for it. I did find one. But I didn't find, like, yeah. You have heal 3 at least. Yeah, that's true. I do have heal 3 finally, but it's just getting the gauge to, like, fill up. Case in point. But with the handgun, everything should start to move faster. Should? Question mark? Okay. So I guess I won't be switching to Final Fantasy 14 now that we've beaten that crab. And medic, it helps too. Let's see, hold on. Medic. Okay. I need to figure out how much they, how much of my gauge they take up. Because that I haven't actually figured out. Because I know heal 3 takes a huge chunk. Oh, have you been giving that guy junk? When I can, yeah. I don't have any on me currently. Yeah, he actually yelled at me earlier in the stream. You're like, he's like, you don't have any junk? And I'm like, I did. You took the last of it. Not Soho Warehouse. Museum. The American Museum of National History. Yeah, good, good. You have to give him a lot, but it's worth. The birds have a lot of it. Like the birds from the, from Central Park. Okay. Let us see. Okay, okay, okay. Also, I looked up how much the novel for this is. A paperback copy of the Parasite Eve novel is like, $123 even on Amazon before shipping, and a hardback copy is like $200+. A copy on like the Kindle is like $3. Yeah, I looked it up. I was like, oh, maybe I can get a paper copy of this book. No, I can't. That's my PlayStation 5 money. I'm like, nope, I'm gonna borrow a Kindle. I think my sibling has a Kindle, but she's gonna be like, why are you reading this? What is this? Can we kick down the door? Oh. It was anticlimactic. God, it's even darker in here. Who was that? Who's there? Oh my god. Was that the doctor? Dude, was that the doctor? Yeah. Night at the museum! I think that's the doctor. Yeah, that's the doctor. Doctor, doctor, tell me the news. No thanks. Oh god. Oh. Insomniosis! Thank you so much for the raid! Hello! Oh my god. I like walked through. I think. That's an alarm on the floor. I am gonna go back this way. Please take me out of here. Oh god. Insomniosis just killed God? Wait, which one? What were you playing? Also, welcome everybody. Hello. Bizro Foxy? Is that how to pronounce your name? Hello, welcome in. I hope you're doing well. What were you up to? Let me give you a shout out and welcome back. You're playing, oh, Silent Hill 3. Okay, okay. Yeah, we're in the museum right now. Bizarro. Oh, okay, that makes sense. It's Bizarro without the eye. That makes so much sense. Oh my god, I'm gonna see myself out. We just got to the museum. It's really dark. I'm kind of freaked out. It's kind of creepy. Yeah. How's it going? How's your night? Also, if you're here with Insomniosis, hi. I'm Raisna. I'm a Snow Leopard VTuber. I play games like Final Fantasy XIV and other RPGs. I'm currently playing Parasite Eve on my PS1, and I'll be playing Parasite Eve 2 in the near future. And then hopefully after I finish those games, I will be diving into Xenogears. I'm very excited because I played Xenosaga episodes 1, 2, and 3, watched A Missing Year, and read a little bit of Xenosaga, Pied Piper, something. I forgot. I always mix up the title. And so I'm diving into more of the Xeno series. Eventually, I will play Xenoblade Chronicles at some point, but that's such a commitment right now. Also, Let's Conquer, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you. Welcome in. Kick back, relax, and join me in finding out what's going on in this museum. We still haven't found the people soup. We still haven't found it. So it's still out there. It's still out there. Isn't working. It'll start off. She deactivates the alarm. The bottom. Okay. The top. Too many JRPGs, so little time. There's so much happening. I think this is the top door. Yeah. I know. The people soup and all its orangey glory is still miss. Yes. I am still looking for it. Okay, this is really bright. If these come to life, I will cry. Oh, thank God, medicine 4. I know. Delicious. Have I tried the lost and found? Yeah, I have. Oh, dinosaurs. Okay. If that comes to life, I'm also gonna cry. Please, no. Please, please, anything but this. I'm gonna go visit this museum in New York and just cry. Is there another thing? Wait. Oh my god, there it is. Ammo, okay. There's still mitochondria. Stop. I've been through New York before. It was pretty cool. I've been there once, but I was really young. Yeah, I was really young when I went through. What? Where's the door? Oh, there's the door. Yeah. It's a nice place to visit. Not really to live in. I can imagine. I can only imagine. Open world games took over my life. Please send help. Tears of the Kingdom has taken my mitochondria. No. Enjoy Tears of the Kingdom, though. I heard it was pretty good. Still haven't played a Zelda game. That's also on the list. I haven't played a Zelda game or a Tales of game, so I'm really behind on RPGs. Yeah, what? So I thought we had this conversation. I thought you were here for this conversation. I haven't played a Zelda game yet. It's on the to playlist. After all the other games I need to play. You're going to New York soon for an anime convention? Nice. Be safe, Firewater Phoenix. Have fun. Ads go away. They'll be away too. I'm not moving my character. I'm like waiting. I'm like stalling. I am stalling. I think that's an alarm. I think that's, if I trigger that, that's an alarm. Something's gonna happen if I stand there. Yeah, don't worry. I was stalling. I was just saying that I haven't played Zelda. Yeah. Yeah, I am. I'm missing raisin on time. Yeah, I was, but holy fish cakes. They're still shocking than anything else, except for the one time a friend didn't know that Tears of the Kingdom was a Zelda game. That's a map of the U.S. Okay, I literally thought it was, like, an alarm. Like, okay. Well, North America. Oh my god. Literally, I saw this and I'm like, that's an alarm. Yeah. Okay. I've seen enough, like, I guess I've... Okay, you're gonna laugh. It reminded me of, like, Spy Kids movies where it's just like, oh, hey, don't touch the glowy pad things. You'll trigger the alarm. I don't know why I was thinking of Spy Kids. Okay, but is there a secret door here? Yeah, obvious trap is obvious. Sometimes that's how it be. Sometimes that's how it be. Oh my god, okay. Is there a secret compartment? If he walked in here, there must be a secret room somewhere. Can't go there. Can't go there. Oh, there's a door. That's where it is. Lamau. Wait. There's a... Everyone, oh no, I'm sorry for your friend. I keep going through this door. There's still some, there's a medicine for I'm missing, apparently. It's like here somewhere. It's in a corner. Apparently it's hidden from the camera's area. There it is. Wait, no. No, no, no. Oh, nope, that's the door. Where is it? This is exhibition room A. You're just gonna see me keep going through this door. Where is it? It's like here somewhere. Yeah. I've been to New York before, but it was after the people goop incident. Oh my god, it was here? Jesus Christ, okay. Wow, it would be there. I literally thought it was in the dark corner, but it wasn't. But I'm glad that you went after the people goop incident. Honestly, it would have been covered up anyway, right? Like, oh god. That doesn't sound like broken glass. That does not sound like broken glass. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Did I just get myself locked in a closet? Oh god. Oh god. It sounded squishy. It didn't sound like glass. Wait. Are these dinosaurs? What are these? Are these, like, dinosaurs? Oh god, please. Don't hurt me! Ow. Did she revive dinosaurs too? Oh my god. It's the squishy kind of glass made by Eve. She triggered the... Mitochondria. Glasses mitochondria. I'd believe it. Oh shit! I didn't take the ammo!
Oh my god.
Okay, so they are dinosaurs! How the hell did those dinosaurs get in here? Dino Crisis Remake. Oh my god! I didn't take the 30 ammo! Oh my god. But you're so much tougher as you- Yes, I am. Oh, Jesus Christ. Although I'm worried about the stained space. Okay, remind me to get the ammo this time, if it drops more. Get rid of the big one first, because they're-
Well done! You are deserving of reward.
Thanks, Lynn. Thanks for redeeming reward. It startled me yet again. Why are you tougher? Because the... Wait. You mean to tell me the warehouse was optional? I did an oh my god. So I... Okay, it's fine. I needed the levels anyway. I needed the levels. Yep, you can go through the game without going to the warehouse at all. Oh my god. I went through the warehouse and got through the crab. Didn't go back for the item. Oh, I should have. Oh my god. Okay. All right, we're gonna go through here. Well, levels and loot. This is true. Alrighty. Yeah, I'm gonna go back for it, actually. Because now I have, like, healing items. Yeah. It's like the bunny from Xenosaga and Xenogears. Yeah, I was gonna go back for it because I literally- Oh shit, what the heck? It's the rocket launcher, I think. Level up! Alrighty, got the ammo. Okay. If you beat the crab, it drops the rocket launcher. Does it? Oh, the AT4? Oh, okay. Okay, then I got it. Okay, then we don't need to go back. Alrighty. I know, needless trip back into hell averted. It's locked. I don't have a key. Alrighty. Okay. Alrighty, the warehouse is brutal though. It was. I kept dying to the crab. And then realized how the attacks work. And I was like, oh, are you kidding me? It's like a... The bubble beam thing is a cone. The laser thing is gonna follow me, so I need to be at, like, full health, yeah. The base damage is... No wonder! That was rough. The rats and spiders, yeah, the spiders were really something, like, I wasn't having it. I thought it was just me being a baby, like, baby levels. But good to know they're actually, like, higher level. Alright, that one's gone, get rid of you. I'm using a handgun right now. Alrighty, I got junk. Okay. Did the doctor and Eve really just revive dinosaurs? I just want to know why. Why did they do this? Is this to throw me off? Yeah. For a horror game, it looks like an action title with a combat. It's got horror elements, but like less jump scares. So I can play this compared to other horror games. Anything else I'd cry, yeah. To slow us down, to bide. Oh god, no, I picked the wrong target. To slow us down so they have time for their ultimate plan. And for me to level up. Nine? Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah, yeah. Save points in sight. Aw, 22 damage only? That tickles. Yeah. Need to pad out the PS1 disc and justify the $60 price tag, I guess. How much was the, Is the music being weird? How weird? Hold on, let me check it. Let me check something. Like, how weird? Hold on. Battle music is like warbling up and down. Hold on. Not sure how else to describe it. Hold on. Is there any crackling noises? Can you hear the... Because it kind of is going... Hold on. Let me step outside to see. Yeah. Yeah. Well, she already threw rats, snakes, dogs, flaming horse carriage rides, people goop at you, so dinosaurs are the next step, naturally. What else? What else is she gonna do? Dragons? Is this Drakengard now? Sometimes Twitch lags, and music is the easiest way to tell. Welcome in, Coville. Hope you're doing well. I actually turned up the music just a little bit just now, so I could also hear it. Ooh, bonus points. Make that 30. Item capacity. Let's see. Make that 33. I'm gonna increase the range to 69 because I am that person. Okay, we gotta find the key now. I know. Nice. Alrighty. Let's see. Follow the pathway. Okay, it hasn't happened to be happened to me recently, but I've been in streams where the music is clearly off, but the normal speaking isn't noticeable. Okay, that's interesting. So just let me know if ever it's like that. Okay. Can't go up there, yeah. Normally refreshing the page helps. I see. Oh, the rainforest. Nothing bad's gonna happen here at all. Are those frogs? Oh my gosh. Ay, 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 poisonous frogs. If I get to shoot them, if they're up in the air, will that actually, like... Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, no. Oh, I'm out of item space again. Are you kidding me? Alrighty, out of space. Yeah, we're gonna go dump some stuff to the police station. I would like a chocobo saddlebag, please. I know this does not exist in this game, but I would like a chocobo saddlebag just to move my things. Yeah. I know, good idea. You have so many weapons. So many weapons, but I only, like, use two. Yeah, this doesn't sound like... Well, I don't know. Is this accurate to stepping onto snow? That sounds funky to me. Yeah, actually, a chocobo saddlebag isn't outside the realm of possibility in this game's world. There's a chocobo on the banner of the museum on the... Oh, okay. That's cute. No chocobos, but it's NYC. Maybe someone will you'll offer somebody an unpaid internship. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh no. Anything but that. Okay, we're gonna drop off the junk and then go drop off the weapons. And the items too. I don't think I need the good luck charm anymore. Right? I know Maida just gives us the charms. And I just kinda left it with me for story purposes, just to have, but I'm not sure if they do any additional things. Okay, discard junk. Hey, Sunlit Slumber, how are you? I hope you're doing well. You're doing okay? I'm glad. Oh, I guess I need to have that with me. Warehouse key, move. And then, store equipment. That's already equipped. Move. I'll take that with me, grenade launcher. Move the shotgun, I think. Don't really use this. I have like, oh no. Oh god. I have a rocket crate. I have like nine of those. That's equipped. Wait, hold on. I need to check something, yeah. Can't wait for Dawn Trail. I can't either. I can't wait for Dawn Trail. I'm excited. I'm gonna try out Viper when it comes out. Hypothetical question. Genetic scientists have found a way to make cat girls and chocobos real, but you can only do one. Which one do you choose? When you say do... I think... You know what Alex Frost means, like, as in create. Which one would you create? Cat girls, hands down. I wonder what's this like. I wonder too. What's everybody's guesses for the second job in Dawn Trail? And what do you want the limited job to be? Yeah. Bro, I can't even get a human girl. Hey. You'll find them. You'll find them, Coville. And the human girlfriend will approve of your life-size 2B statue. Hell. She might help you get the life-size statue. You never know. Who would raise the cat girls? That's true. Who would raise them? Me? JK. We have chocobos and ostriches. Okay, but ostriches? I don't know if they can, like, handle, like... I don't know if ostriches can handle, like, carrying people, like, the way, like, camels carry people. You know? I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. Let's get rid of... Okay, so the M9 goes away. The M1... I'll keep that. I'll keep the rocket launcher just in case. Okay, the M2 goes away. G23. M7. Okay. Most of these are going out of here, yeah. Chocobos are bigger than ostriches. Yeah. If cat girls are real, they could cat call technically. No. No. I Oh no. Who do you think would be cat called more? Cat girls or cat boys? I'd say they're equal. I just realized cat girl zombies, no, I don't like that. Rewind, I don't like that idea. I don't like that idea at all. Take that back. What? I can't get rid of the club three. Oh, come on. Yeah, not the zoomies, the zombies. Catgirl zoo. Oh. Have fun handling that. I'm gonna be over there. I'm gonna be very, very far away handling my own zoomies, okay? You'd never sleep, nope. Okay, that's most of my stuff, yeah. Zoomies cringe. What's the zoomies? So, cats have this thing where they kind of run around, like they have like, it's like a mode they go into. Sometimes it's because of catnip, sometimes they just have like a burst of energy at like 2 a.m. Yeah, it's a sudden fit of speed and they're just like running to point A to point B to point C and just like, yeah. Hyperactive running around for no reason. Yeah. Yeah, my housemate has 3 cats. One of them has adopted me. Yeah. Surprisingly, I actually haven't heard them. Like at night, I haven't heard them. But during the day when it happens and I'm out there in the living room with all of them, I'm just like, oh my, I like look from here to there and just like, I'm just like, where, how, what, why do you have so much energy? I wish I had the same amount of energy you do. Maybe I can actually get more stuff done. Maybe I can finish all the games on my backlog if I did. But the zoomies, they just do whatever they want. Yeah. Have a good night. Take care of yourself. I will handle some of these dinos and see how far we get. I'm actually kind of getting a little sleepy, so we'll see how far we get today. What time is it? Ooh, 10:56 Pacific time. Alrighty, we'll go through some more exploring of the museum a little bit more, so. And then go to bed. A little tired. Okay. What is through here? Oh, nope. Don't go through there. Oh. Okay. Anything to interact with? Okay, no? No? Okay. That hallway. Don't forget, I did save. Whoa, someone obviously doesn't want me to get through this area. Oh my god. First a crab, then a scorpion? Oh my god, what the heck? Do I have to fight it? Can I like run away? Wait. Ask if the scorpion is a cancer? Ojimaru coming back to remind me, hey, you should ask what the scorpion star sign is. When I assigned the crab star sign to be, what was it? A Scorpio. Yeah. That scorpion has nothing to do with Eve, by the way. Yeah, we're not sure who's... Wait, seriously? He's just kind of sitting there? Wait, what the? Okay. Oh, okay. I was like, hold on. Wait, why? Okay. Oh my god, ow. It's probably one of those fights where, oh, I don't have to hit the tail. I was literally like, oh, okay, I guess it's gotta be the face and the tail, but no, it's just the ow, rude. It hits me for... Jesus. Medicine 3. Thank you. Okay, to be fair, Eve hasn't given Aya access to her file titled Monster Ideas dot doc, so any monster could just be randos. That's the scorpion that knows how to whip their tail back and forth. I whip my tail back and forth. Is there anything in here? No. Although, I think that was cheating if it hit me twice in one go. Oh god. What's in here? Dinosaurs! Whoa! Welcome, Deadly Boar! Welcome! Thank you for the raid! Appreciate you! Hope you're doing well. Hi, everybody! If you're new here, I'm Raisna. I'm a Snow Leopard VTuber. I'm currently playing Parasite Eve, but I also play games like Final Fantasy XIV and other RPGs. And I'm trying not to die. Welcome back, Crystal. I hope you're well. We're getting through. We got through the optional dungeon, optional area, and we got a rocket launcher, and now we're at the museum. Apparently, I found out that I did the optional dungeon after I actually finished it. And so, I didn't have to go do that. But we're here. Also, hello, Guns Over Beauty. Hope you're doing well. Welcome. What do you mean it's locked? Oh, is that the other door? Okay. But let me go ahead and give Deadly Boar a shout out. What were you all up to? What did you do today? How is Obscure? It's locked. Can't go there. Is that also a spoopy game? That is a spoopy game, right? That's a scary game. Yay, I'm glad to hear. Oh my god, the room's really bright. Those better not pop out. Poisonous frogs. Whee! It's a co-op horror game for PS2. Oh, okay. And there's like a player one, player two aspect to it. Like, you plug in two controllers type of thing. In the original game. Oh, I guess I'm hungry again. I hear my stomach growl, I'm sorry. I ate dinner, but I'm hungry again. I ate dinner really early. Level up, level 30, pre-raise. What? What? Wow, okay. What does this do? Revives when HP hits zero, okay. Nice. Don't go up the stairs yet. Do I need to go through here? It's gonna trigger a battle, I'm sure. There's something here. I'm sure there's an item to, like, grab. Or maybe not. No? Oh, interesting. Okay. Also, thank you for contributing points to the restart near replicant version 1.22474487139 challenge. Oh, shit. It's a lot of fun. The camera angles are like the old Resident Evil games, but with two people. Nice. Oh. Oh, God. Okay. More bugs. Also, thank you, Deadly. Thank you for also contributing points to the restart near replicant version 1.22474487139 challenge. At this point, I should say that enough to have memorized the numbers by now. Maybe. Hi, Usami! Thank you also for contributing to the challenge. We will soon replay near replicant version 1.22474487139, which is just the square root of pi. As I found out. Near speedrun? No, I don't know if I can speedrun it. You're definitely speed reading through it. I am. How far are we now? 46%, yes. It's an excuse to also get it off my backlog and use my YouTube channel. Cause right now my YouTube channel is just primarily like where I dump my VODs, and sometimes I have my TikToks on there, but because I haven't really been editing and making like highlights or like making TikToks recently, I'm just like, well, maybe I can just put stuff there or live stream there. I do prefer live streaming on Twitch though, because like it's better for like community building and talking to you all in mostly real time, question mark. There's a lot more lag on YouTube. And there's features to be desired, but it's nice every so often. Like, I've tried to put like my one-offs there. I might do some variant dungeons again on there, because I haven't actually finished Endwalker's variant dungeons, like the Rokon Island. I haven't finished it yet. Yeah, the ads on Twitch aren't sub. If you aren't sub, are getting a little unbearable. Yeah. During my breaks, I try to run them. But lately, I haven't been running. I haven't been taking my breaks as often, so it gets really hard. So I just kind of sit here and, like, when the ads do run, I'm like, let me just delay. Let me just talk and make sure I'm not moving forward with the story until the ad's over. So yeah, as of right now, I don't even have monetization turned on YouTube yet. So I think there's like less ads, question mark? I'm not sure how that works yet. Figuring that out. Yeah, I don't think there's ads the same way that we have ads on here. It's like an island on land. Oh, Rokon Mountain. Why did I think Rokon Island? Yeah, I'm at the pre-rolls. Mixing new streamers, a hassle. Yeah. It does. Especially with like how like the ad manager is on Twitch, it's really weird, like. Like, it's supposed to turn them off. Like, I think they were trying to roll something out where, like, pre-rolls get turned off for raids and stuff. I'm not sure, but I think that's something, like, on the streamer side we have to enable. I think. Which I have to look into again. Fire exit? Wait. Is there a save point here? But yeah, I'm learning new stuff each and every day. So I'm just like, please bear with me. Please bear with me. Yeah, VODs, don't even think about it. Like, I save them here, but mostly I'm like, if y'all want to watch the VODs, watch them on my YouTube channel. I'm trying to put them back on there as soon as I can. So y'all don't have to suffer through the video player on here. Because I know, I've tried watching VODs on here and I'm like, oh, this is painful. So I understand your pain. I understand. As a viewer myself, I try to minimize it as much as possible. Oh, those were armadillos? Those look like freaking like beetles. What? Okay, I think I go down. I think there was stuff I was supposed to get. Ooh, a tool. Nice. No. Okay. Oh, it's random. Yeah. Yeah. I've had pretty good experiences rewatching VODs on Twitch, especially for streamers who don't show their chat on their own screen. Yeah. I mean, it also depends. It also depends on like the streamer and like how they have it set up as well. I struggle with trying to figure out how I want to do my Final Fantasy XIV streams moving forward because, like, I want to make sure, like, it's, like, full screen, but I also kind of want to have chat sort of visible in case I say something and whoever's watching is like, oh, why is she saying that, and, like, kind of see what's going on. But also, like, it also takes up space, but currently it covers the, like, my game chat. But I was thinking about, like, moving my model over there instead of having stream chat, because I'm not sure. I'm still playing around with it. I don't know. What do y'all think? Y'all see me enough. Alrighty, gotta head to bed. Have an awesome rest of the stream. I'll try to catch the next stream a bit early. No worries! No worries. I will be around. I usually start at 8:30 Pacific time. So, no worries. I think it's a good setup that you have now, yeah. I like to keep my chat on the stream because it keeps context, and some people say really yeah. Some people really do. I think I distinctly remember the Xeno Saga streams. There's the boss fight that we had against Kevin. God, fuck Kevin. Sorry to all the Kevins in the world, but Kevin Winnicott in Xeno Saga, not the greatest. No, we don't like Kevin in this chat. We don't like Kevin in this channel. Not Kevin Winnicott. And so everybody, almost everybody kept firing off like things about Kevin, and it just made me laugh. Yeah, that Star Ocean stream was so blurred. Oh my god, you're right. I almost forgot the Star Ocean stream. The script in Star Ocean, the second story R as well, is one of those moments where it's just like, I was glad to have chat like up, because like y'all were saying the funniest things about the script and made me laugh so much. It made me laugh so much. I can't look at the phrase "sort of light the same" anymore. I can't. It's funny because I was almost late to this stream today because I was reading some spicy manhwa. I'm not gonna lie to you all. I was reading some spicy manhwa and was like, oh shit, it's like 8:26 p.m. Pacific time. Gotta set this down and start stream. Yeah. It was blurst. It was blessed and cursed, I agree. So things like that. Okay. So thank you everybody for confirming. Yeah, because like I was wondering if like the chat was like too big or too small or just like the right like size. Yeah, because there's some updates I wanna do. But I don't want to like change it too much, so we'll see. I was actually thinking about like commissioning my own like custom chat box, themed chat box one day. So I'm taking all this feedback to consideration. So thank you. Wait, by taking the mitochondria, which uses oxygen as its nutritional source, into the body and living with it symbiotically, the bacteria has acquired a tremendous amount of energy. What is the consequence of this aging? Wait. Hold on, what is the answer to this? Wait a minute. Oh, okay, it is aging. Medicine 3! Like, I thought it was aging, I just wasn't sure. I forgot there's trivia questions. Oh, God. Why did that get knocked over? Why is this knocked over? Please don't. Please don't. Turn this into an adamant object. Okay, no, I'll take the dinosaur. I'll take the dinosaur down. Y'all get the controller ASMR. My controller is right under the microphone. Okay. In 1987, Can and Wilson released a theory stating that humans were derived from mitochondria Eve. Which organism is thought to be mitochondria Eve? Chimpanzee in Indonesia, female monkey in the Galapagos, or an African female? I I actually knew the answer to that one. Okay. More classes should offer take an exam or gunfight a dinosaur. Speaking of gunfighting a dinosaur. Oh no, these are armadillos and frog. No. Oh no, these are dinosaurs. I think. I don't know actually. I thought they were frogs at first, but they got like giant tails. I know. The fact that a kid's trivia game in a museum hands out pills and bullets as prizes, it's kind of whack. That armadillo looks like a beetle from like top down. Or like a roly-poly. Do you see it now? It's supposed to be an armadillo. Yeah, I always think that. Okay, I'm not alone. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, do I go down or up? It's locked. Do we go downstairs? Nope. Follow the light. What the heck is that? Oh! You know what I said? It was too early for dragons. This is the closest we're gonna get to a dragon, a pterodactyl. Dude. This is the closest we're gonna get to a dragon. Consistently hitting it for 32, though. 48, 32, 32. Heck yeah. Level up, level up. Yeah. A pterosaur. Oh my god. That reminded me of this video I saw on YouTube. I was scrolling through and there was a video of like a High School Musical parody. But it was just like High School Musical, but what if Troy was Australian? It was so silly. I loved it though. Did you ever not know? Never not know. Oh my god. It was so silly. Oh, okay. This is a normal. I think I showed it to Kieran actually. After I saw it, I was like, this is how I feel watching you when you put your when you try to imitate an Australian accent. Not Raisin of the sequel. Bet on that. No. I can't even do an accent. These must be Ridley's parents. No. At least there's only one. I might actually cry if there's like two. Can you stay on my screen for a little bit? They taught him to hate blood. Gun-wielding blondes. Oh my lord. Oh god, ow. Blindness? Aw, man, I need a cure D right now. Welcome, Ryu. I hope you're doing well. Good evening. I didn't even think about what I said until I said it. Until after I said it. And then I read Ojibar's, that's what she said, and I'm like, oh god, that's gonna get clipped. That's a lot of drugs. Shh. I needed these at the where. You know what? I'm not helping my case. I'm not helping my case. I didn't have these at the warehouse, and I needed them at the warehouse. I... Oh my god. It's not helping my case. I'm gonna stop now. It's waiting for a man that just got married of 14, yeah. It's fine. Oh my god. Not helping, Coville. It's fine. I as a cop. I guess. Oh, is this the elevator? Am I supposed to go there? I don't... It was like a red door. I probably should... Oh, shit. I don't think I was supposed to go there. Who's president right now? Regan? I know. Cure D, Cure P, Cure C, Cure M. Poor Cure M is left out of the DCP... DPC rhyme. Who's president? Regan Clinton. What year is this? Hold on. Day one. 1997. Who was president? Okay, wait. Clinton? Wait, let's actually check. Christmas. Who was president? During 1997 Christmas. Clinton! Thank you. Alrighty. Thank you, everybody. How the frick? Do I just climb out of here? Go through the window. Oh, if I slip, I'm a goner. Let's see. I'm thinking we're learning biology and history in this game. It doesn't look like I can. It looks like I can only get in from here. Alright, go down. I know, through the looking glass. How did she... Phew, made it. That would have been bad. Can you, like, actually, like, fall off? This makes me nervous. Pterodactyl? Okay, cool. Seriously. If Eve's not in here and sent me on a wild goose chase again, I might riot. I might actually riot. All paths lead to the museum. It's locked. Is this a door? What time is it? Oh. Yeah. Why would you expect deceit from your good friend Eve? Because it's happened the whole time. Oh god. And a scorpion? Oh, come on. What star sign do you think this scorpion is? Oh my god, you have poison too? What the? Get me out of here. You leveled up from last time! Is this your cousin? Oh god, ow. Eve is playing coy lately, just a little bit. Oh man. Medic? No. Ow. I literally just got rid of my status debuff. Ow, god, ow, that hurts. Oh, no. Ow. Trying to have a mitochondrial godchild and crashing jets have been taking up our time lately. Just... Oh, thank you for the cure, P. I'm glad I didn't have to redo the, I'm glad I didn't have to redo the, that spider fight. And, like... I'm so glad I didn't have to do that fight. It was like... Beat it the first time, but the timed trial with, like, the crashing jet on the rooftop... I got really nervous. I was like... Where am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to jump off the roof? I think I have to go here. If the gate's closed, I won't be able to get through here. Women, am I? Hey! I will admit. Eve's a little... The mitochondria is kind of a lot. I will agree with that. What is that? Museum shop. Oh, I know. And the elevator conveniently stops working at the moment. I think the hospital's on Eve's side. I agree. I hope everybody actually got out of the the hospital. Because I know that one of the doctors was trying to help get people out of there. They got out okay. But knowing how horror games go, probably not. Oh no! I can't get all the junk. Ooh. I know, hospitals are in the pocket of the big medical. My inventory is full. Cure M. Oh, tool. Tune-up weapon. Let's see. Oh, I can't. Uh-oh. Let's see, range. Which one is this one? It's not the gun. Oh, okay, yeah. I'll take this one. Okay. There we go, I'll take the handgun. Mitochondria is the powerhouse of hospitals. Oh, no. Alright, we're gonna slowly walk. Oh. It's okay. I can stall for a minute and a half. It's just a battle. No one's missing much. The good old level grind during an ad break? Hell yeah. It's not a story battle, this is fine. Yeah, I think the worst part is like when these like run automatically. I try to have like the manager up there so then like I can be like, okay, if there's a major story thing happening, I can try to delay it. Yeah. Have a good one, Firewater. Take care of yourself. Thanks for dropping in. I appreciate you. Thank you for the lurk. Yeah, I'll be ending soon. It's almost midnight, Pacific time. I just need to find a save point. If I will get to a save point. I haven't seen a phone booth at all. Get rid of you. Wait, did the pterodactyl get a new ability? Oh, that's not a... Oh wait, it is the pterodactyl. I was like, wait a minute, is that a new ability? Bouncing dinosaur. Ow. 34, 34. Okay. It's like bouncing, like it's about to charge at me. Like, you know when, like, your friend is trying to jump into a fight and they're like, let me at him, let me at him, and they're doing that, like, bounce thing? Yeah, that's what this reminds me of. Like, they're winding up for the attack. Okay, ammo, there we go. Anything under the Christmas tree? Going with the sound thing from before, does anyone's volume get reduced after an ad when watching this? Oh, I wonder if that's what... Oh. I wonder if that was the same thing that, that Alex Senpai was talking about. Yeah, Alex Senpai was talking about, like, how, like, the volume got a little wonky. On his end, but I hadn't changed anything. On my end. Maybe it's on Twitch's side. Okay, I think what he meant was different because the sound itself sounds a bit warped when Twitch lags. Oh, okay. Security office. Where's the alarm? Save the progress! At last. How much more do I have? Wonder who she's calling. Her cell phone, I guess. No, wait, she doesn't. Deactivate. Okay. I know. Hey, cab, this place is effed. Honestly, it is. Okay, okay, backtrack. Okay. Hey, wait a minute! What the heck? She's called the Square Help Hotline. Where is she? That room? Where is that? Where is that? Okay. Alrighty. I don't like that. I don't like that at all either. Huh? Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this. We found the people's soup. We found the people's soup. Why is it going towards the dinosaur? Oh no, please don't go. No! No! No, no. Oh my god, no. Oh no. I didn't like the neck crack. Oh. It reanimated a long dead dinosaur. So that's how she controls inanimate objects. Oh my god. And of all things, a T-Rex. A T-Rex. Oh, Christ. How do I get downstairs? Is this an elevator? Did I just come from there? Oh, I did. I know, Eve's going all out now, the king of dinosaurs. I'm scared. How am I supposed to fight that? Oh, everything's so much brighter now. Ow, armadillos, please go away. Reminds me of the Dresden Files, the T-Rex gets zombified. Wait. Really? Oh gosh. That was a show, right? I've seen Jurassic Park. I should have known. When it was like crawling. Okay. Oh, but I meant the books. Okay. I didn't realize it was a book series at first. I need to go downstairs. So therefore, I think this is the way. I think I'll stop at midnight. Or after the boss, whichever comes first, yeah. There are at least any nice presents for Aya under those Christmas trees. She's been a real good girl this year. She has been. She's been one of the best. After her date got ruined. Oh god, ow. If I can make it to the other- Christmas is ki- No, don't say that. I hope everybody who had to like evacuate from Manhattan, I hope they had a decent Christmas. I mean, it was a little traumatizing, but yeah. Wait, is there actually something under the tree though? For real? Is there? Oh god. Actually, no. Maybe I'll just go back to the security office and just save. Because I might try to finish the game, but that's a tomorrow thing. That'll be a tomorrow problem. Wait, I tried to get- Oh, am I out of space again? I'm out of space. Aww, there's nothing here. Let's see. I wonder what percentage of people actually got close enough to witness Eve and the monsters and live to tell about it before the evacuation. I wonder that too. Also, we all agree that it would not have taken a single night to get everybody to evacuate from Manhattan. We all know that. It would have taken a week. Unrealistic. If you got that close, you probably caught on fire or you turned into goop. Okay. Alrighty. save... Oh. Will you save your progress? Yes. Yeah. I think in game it took them a few hours because by the next morning everyone's gone, or at least most of them. Yeah. In reality, we all know. We all know. Alrighty. With that, I'm gonna call it for today. I might level grind a little bit before tomorrow's stream, but we'll see. I'll be back at 8:30 p.m. Pacific time with more Parasite Eve. Hopefully we'll be able to finish it tomorrow. If not, Monday. We'll finish it Monday. Alrighty, so I'm gonna switch screens really quick. Alrighty, so as I said earlier, I will be back tomorrow, 8:30 p.m. Pacific time, for more Parasite Eve, and then next week we'll figure it out, but my 9th year player anniversary for Final Fantasy XIV is on Halloween, so I'll be logging into Final Fantasy XIV and hang out. If you're in Maine, stay safe. Oh my god, wait, what's happening in Maine? Oh shoot! Please stay safe. Yeah. If you're in the state of Maine, please stay safe, yeah. Be cautious, yeah. Yeah, same. Ugh, it's unfortunate that there's, like, active shootings quite often in this country. So, stay safe, everybody. Be careful. Be careful out there, and I hope to see you all soon, okay? I'll be back tomorrow. And I'll see you all. Yeah, I'll see you all soon, so stay safe. Stay safe. Thank you for hanging out with me during stream. Appreciate you all. Let's go see who to raid. I'm gonna put these raid messages up. And who is on? Who is on? Let's see, let's see. Let's see. Okay, let's say hi to Jin. Jin is playing V Rising. I don't usually get to raid Jin. So I'll see you all there. Go ahead and drop these raid messages if you're coming with us. If not, have a lovely evening, morning, whatever time it is. Happy time zone. I'll see you all soon. Bye!